Percolator, okay. So in percolator already we have seen these things, okay. Different layers are there, okay. I was telling that ki actually the am I audible? Hello.
Echo sir. Echo sir.
Echo is there, na? Okay. 2 minutes. हेलो
हेलो सर,
स्टिल इको इज देयर?
नो सर,
नो ना? हेलो ओके तो
यस सर,
नाउ
हाँ सर, क्लियरली ऑडिबल.
Now clearly audible, na? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So this this filtration, this method of percolation. Okay. So this you have to remember this figure. Okay, because different labels are there, and how you have to maintain the different labels in this this percolator. Okay. To next part, okay. Till here already we have done this diagram of percolator, you have to remember. Okay, preparation of drug substances from percolation. Okay, now we have already made a percolator. Okay, percolator different layers, and we have prepared everything. Okay, now we are just talking at that time about the coffea cruda. Okay, so now we will go to next part, preparation of drug substances from percolation. Okay, if dry and hard is finely powdered to a give uniform consistency.
What?
Uniform consistency. Okay. So first, what you will do? Just you will take the coffea cruda and make it in a powdered form. Okay. Make it in a powdered form. Okay. Then, if fresh, it reduced to fine and uniform pulp. Okay. If it like other substances, you can just make it into a small pulp. Okay. Then third point, drug substances is moistened with mixing it with sufficient menstruum, which then help of a pestle or a spatula is moistened. This is done to make a powdered more absolute. Observable by menstruum. Okay, menstruum will work on that so that it is just made in a small pulp or in a powdered form. Okay. Then after that, preparation from fresh vegetable in large scale. Okay, in large scale normally it is done in big pharmaceutical company. Already I have shown that conical shaped percolator in the pharmaceutical company in that particular videos. Okay. The juice is pressed out from the pulp and the residue is uniformly mixed with equal quantity of powdered green glass. The expression juices is put into a receiver of a percolator and is allowed to mix with the percolator fluid. Okay, percolator fluid is that your menstruum. Okay, and instead of this coarse sand, you can use green glass also. Already we have discussed yesterday. Okay. The fineness of the powder vegetable and animal drug substances is expressed in a pharmacopoeia by the following term. Okay, very fine powder. Okay, what is the shape? If you remember sieves, we have studied about the sieves in instrument. Okay, sieves, different sieves. Okay, so there different mesh size was there. 80 size was there, 60 size was there. So different size is there. Okay, so as per very fine powder. Okay, means 80 mesh size is in square inches. All of the particles will pass through the as a numbers 80 number sieves. Okay, that are fine powder, and that fine powder is considered when they will pass through 80 size of sieves. Okay, means if size is more. Okay, means holes are small. Okay, hole of that particular sieves are small. Okay. And just one of you have WhatsApp me like ki, for some instrument there is no cleaning things are given. Okay, so for that no need to write about cleanings. Okay, for what instrument cleanings are given, okay, clean this instrument only, okay, cleaning is given, that only you have to write, okay. If some instruments not given, general rule of cleaning also you can write, okay, just a general rule, okay. You can apply your common sense and you can write your own words, okay. Okay, please keep silent. Then next is the fine powder, okay. Fine powder, 60 meses sieves in a square inch. All the particle will pass through number 60 sieves and not more than 40 numbers, okay, through or number 100 sieves, okay. Then moderately coarse or powdered, okay, 40 size means size of hole will be more, okay. Then sieves in square inches, all the particles will pass through a number 40 sieves and not more than 40% through a number 80 sieves. Okay, the coarse powder. Okay, coarse is again bigger powder. Okay, bigger size. Okay, 20 meses sieves. Okay, all of the particles will pass through a number 20 sieves and not more than 40. Okay, through or to number 60. Okay, actual process of preparation of mother tincture. Okay, now till now actually what we are studying is the just preparation for the percolator. Okay, what preparation we have to take. Okay, now actually how this mother, how we will make the mother tincture part, that we will see. Actual process of preparation of mother tincture. Okay, actual process of preparation of mother tincture. Prescribed quantity of pulp or powdered drug substances is taken and moistened sufficiently by a small portion of strong alcohol, menstruum or solvent. Okay. As per here also we have to follow HPI, Homeopathic Pharmacopoeia of India. If quantity of the mother tincture is fixed, okay, then you have to also fix the quantity of drug. Okay. Drug and mother tincture or menstruum ratio should be fixed. Okay. Then moistened pulp or the powder is spread uniformly over the two layer of sand, gradually pass it. Okay, means already we have discussed that there are different layer of sand is there. If sand is not there, then we can use a green glass. Okay. Then next is down gently by a broad flat cork fixed on the end of the glass rod to get uniform and compact mass free from fissures or empty spaces. Okay, the press is should be firmed. If mass is coarse and it is strong alcohol is used, it should be light with fine powder. Okay, means the process will be that alcohol will dissolve the drug materials what is present on the percolator. Okay, lastly the upper surface of the mass is covered with the disc of the filter paper and thin layer of finely powdered glass or sand. Now enough quantity of the prescribed menstruum is taken just to cover the mass, holding it by a means of the flat cork flattened to the glass rod. Okay, nowadays instead of cork we can use the covering. Okay, covering for that particular percolator. Okay, then percolator allowed to fluid to run gently and down the glass rod so that the fluid may fall on the cork and spread gradually over the surface without disturbing or displacing the powdered glass or sand. Then the rod and cork is removed and the lid of the percolator is closed to prevent dust from the contaminations and the evaporation. As soon as the fluid begins to drop, now the mouth of the closed by the passing it in the cork at the neck. Okay, here there is no need to just take out it and decant it and after that you have to use linen cloth. Okay, already it will come from the down part, drop by drop it will come. Okay, so just when there will be from top to bottom, slowly it will filter. Okay, and it will just dissolve with the menstruum. Okay, it will drop by drop it will come down. Okay, then the rod and the cork is removed and the lid is percolator is closed as prevent dust from the contamination and evaporation. As soon as the fluid begins to drop, now the mouth are closed, pressing in the cork at the neck. Okay, next is the it is allowed to stand for 24 hours or long according to the nature of the drug substances. Okay, we have already talked the key, this is a short process, and here just we used 24 to 48 hours time is taken. Okay, means 1 to 2 days. Okay, because these are easily dissolved and these are not so much hard and mucilaginous. Okay, these are non-gummy, non-mucilaginous drug substances. Okay, then by opening valves of the regulating the stop cork or cork, the liquid is allowed to percolate drop by drop, not exceeding 10 to 30 drops per minute. Remember it. Okay, when if drop is increasing, okay, you have to just close the this particular percolator. Okay, the neck of the percolator you have to close with the stop cork, so that only 10 to 30 drops per minute it should come on the your collecting part. Okay, otherwise like it should not come in a flow. Okay, just 10 to 30 drops per minute it should come. Okay, otherwise it will not dissolve properly, it will time taken should be proper. Okay, then a constant watch is kept over the level of the menstruum. It should always be above the mass of the drug substances. Okay, what menstruum you are putting, that should be above the drug substance, otherwise how it will dissolve. Okay, that's why it should be always above the drug substances. Okay, it should always be above the mass of the drug substances. Fresh quantity of menstruum is ordered for time to time without disturbing the arrangement of the arrangement of the percolator. Okay, what already we have made different layers of percolator, cotton is there, filter paper is there, different type of sands are there. Okay, so and our drug material is there, and above that menstruum you are putting. Okay, so time to time we have to just put the menstruum. Okay, and always you have to be careful that drug material should be like means menstruum should be above the drug material, okay, so that it can be dissolved and it will come down. Okay, and the arrangement of other parts like cotton, filter paper and sand should not be disturbed. Okay, means here dissolving and filtration, both the process are going together. Okay, then it is continued till the requisite amount of menstruum has been passed over the percolator and the last drop from it has been received in the receiver. Okay, means as per pharmacopoeia, this much quantity of drug material, this much quantity of menstruum, and how much quantity you will get. Okay, till that you have not reached. Okay, till that you have to wait and you have to just collect the drop by drop. Okay, once the last drop of received, a sufficient amount of menstruum is added to cover the mass. Okay, if you have get proper quantity, then you can stop it the process. Okay, process you can just stop. Okay, the drug substances is in the percolator, the lid is closed to prevent the percolation. The arrangement is allowed to stand for 6 hours. Okay, means after that what arrangement you have made, okay, that you just not take out suddenly. Okay, just you have to keep it for 6 hours. Then the cork is open to allow the whole fluid is dropped into the receiver, or as before, the tincture obtained is to be tested in a laboratory to ascertain the drug strength. The resulting tincture thus obtained is receiver should then be drained out and filtered through white filter paper or absorbent cotton directly into the glass bottle, which are to be tightly corked. Okay, so after that you have to collect and you have to keep it in a glass bottle, and after that you have to use it for the potentization process. Okay, so that is the separate part. Okay, so this is the process of percolation. Okay, percolation is a short process. Some differences are there. Okay, just we will discuss down here the difference between percolation and maceration. Okay, many times this is asked in question paper. Okay, so be careful for that. Okay, many. Okay, 5 points are there, 4 mark question this may come. Okay, 4 marks. Okay, the difference between maceration and percolation. Okay, what is the difference between maceration and percolation, just we will see. Maceration is a long process, time taken is 2 to 4 weeks, already we discussed. Okay, short percolation is a short process, time required is 24 to 48 hours, or that is 1 to 2 days. Okay, second part, hard, gummy and mucilaginous drug substances are subjected. Okay, here soft, non-gummy, non-mucilaginous drug substances are subjected. Okay, fresh vegetable and animal drug substances, dry or fresh drug substances. Okay, that is not, third point is not so much difference. Okay, first and second point is a clear difference. Okay, that is the clear difference you need to remember this. Okay, then fourth point, mother tincture never obtained directly, decantation prior to filtration is necessary. I told just now, okay, you need to decant it, then after that filter. Okay, but fourth point, mother tincture is directly obtained, decantation is not necessary in the case of percolation. Just now I told when we are discussing this percolation. Okay, the fourth point is also clear difference. Okay, then fifth point, manestrum strong alcohol is added to standard drug substances. Manestrum is allowed to pass through drug substances. Okay, here means fifth point is also a difference, but not so much clear difference. Okay, means here in manestrum you are dissolving a drug material, but in percolation dissolving it, it is making to pass through the medicinal substances. Okay, the first, second and fourth point is a very clear difference, and third and fifth is not so much clear, but you need to remember it. Okay, then next we will see the potentization. Okay, here one term is potentization. Already we have a separate chapter for that. Okay, potentization. According to the new method, the drug substances 1:10, therefore it is equal to 1x potency. Okay, decimal scale, then second potency will be prepared. Okay, same process. Okay, 1:9 ratio is there. Okay, 10 downwards stroke, and you will get the potency. 10 downwards stroke of equal strength. Succeeding potencies are prepared by taking one part by preceding potency and nine parts by the dispensing alcohol. Okay, so this is the total parts. Okay, now just we will go to maceration, percolation. Already we have discussed. Now some dissimilarities. Dissimilarities. Old and new method. Okay, this also we will discuss so that our things will be more clear. Okay, so old method and new method, some differences given, dissimilarities you can tell, or differences also you can tell. Okay, so this method was introduced by Dr. Hahnemann. Okay, old method was introduced by Dr. Hahnemann. Okay, new method, this method was introduced by American and British homeopathic pharmacopoeia, AHP and BHP. Okay, because they were not in favor of this different type of drug powers. Okay, every class has their own drug power, that's why they are not in favor of that. Okay, they are very much confused. Okay, second point, always fresh drug substances or vegetable and animal drugs are required. Okay, second point, air-dried drug substances are required in place of fresh vegetable and animal drug substances. Okay, third difference in old and new method. This method recommend 9 classes in the preparation of mother tincture, mother solutions and mother substances from drug substances belonging to vegetable, animal and mineral kingdom. Okay, already note this old method contains the 9 classes are there. No such classification is there in new method. Okay, remember it. Okay, fourth point, this method classify by the vegetable, animal substances in 4 classes depending upon their juice content. Example, most juicy, moderate juicy, less juicy and dry and animal drug. No such classification is there. Okay, then fifth point, describe the difference, a different method for mother tincture preparation from plant and animal substances. Okay, class 1 plant juice to be used. Okay, in fifth difference in new method, only 2 processes there, maceration and percolation. Okay, only 2 methods are there. Okay, so different classes, class 2nd, class 3rd and class 4th. Then 6th is the unit of drug strength in drug power varies first, second. Okay, different things are there, means already you can write like a drug strength is different in each classes. Okay, 6th point here, drug strength is uniform. Okay, and there is no such classification. Okay, the next point is way of calculation of drug strength is introduced by Dr. Hahnemann. Okay, there is a fixed pharmacopoeia community of United States and America, they have discarded this and they have just kept a uniform. Okay, so this is there. Then decimal and centesimal both are used in both the cases. Okay, some similarities. Okay, we will see some similarities. Okay, process adapted immersion, process adapted immersion. Okay, तो ओके इन प्रिपरेशन ऑफ ड्रग हैनीमेन ओके दिस मेथड इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूड्स ड्रग ऑफ हैनीमेनियन मेथड ओके एक्चुअली द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ ड्रग मटेरियल और दैट पोटेंटाइजेशन इज एवरीवेयर एज पर हैनीमेनियन मेथड ओके रेशियो मीन्स व्हाट द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन इज देयर एज पर डॉक्टर हैनीमेनियन मेथड ओके दैट इज द सिमिलरिटी ओके देन ओके फॉर एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ओके डिफरेंट एग्जाम्पल्स आर देयर ओके लाइक we will go through some examples okay preparation aconite nipalus okay mother tincture drug strength 1 by 10 aconite nipalus okay coarse powder purified water strong alcohol okay then make 1000 milliliter of tincture okay potencies to say all these things are just a copy from your HPI okay as it is just copied from HPI okay this Aconite nipalus they have prepared okay how to prepare arnica montana preparation okay like here just see the ratio okay ratio should be fixed as per HPI okay that you have to follow okay here some mineral kingdoms are there also we can just see okay Belladonna mother tincture okay Belladonna coarse powder purified water okay and strong alcohol then to make 1000 milliliter okay the how what will be the ratio mineral kingdom nitric acid how to prepare drug material okay so all these things you can see in HPI also just it is a copy paste from the HPI because we have to follow HPI for the preparation okay natrum muriaticum okay natrum muriaticum it is a natrum muria is a crystal okay so 100 gram then Sacrum lacti 900 gram. Then you have made trituration. You have done okay. Then after trituration, you got the 2x, 6x, and 9x potency. Silica, silica. You know okay. That 100 gram, then 900 gram. Okay. Then again, you have done trituration. Okay. The different example. Just you know when you will study particular chapter, this will be more clear. Okay. Then we have potencies, cantharis. Okay. Animal kingdom. Okay. Then CPI is there, okay. CPI also, okay. 100 gram, 900 gram, okay. Note source are there. Diphtherinium is there, okay. Then magnetis poles are there, okay. Imponderabilia examples are also given. How to prepare? Just we will see these magnetic poles, okay. It is prepared by exposing sugar of milk on purified water to the influence of an entire magnet stirring and thereby saturating the vehicle. Potencies are prepared from the trituration from preparing liquid potency purified water is used instead of sugar of milk okay so this is the process for imponderabilia magnet okay x-ray how will you prepare x-ray okay it is prepared by exposing a phial containing alcohol in x-ray for half an hour dilution are prepared according to the centesimal scale okay means first you have to explore your dilution with the x-ray and after that you have to go through next part and you have to prepare okay so these two things are little different okay this x-ray and magnetic pole okay imponderabilia preparation other things are same okay animal kingdom plant kingdom mineral kingdoms okay this 1:9 ratio you have to maintain for decimal scale and 1:99 you have to maintain for centesimal scale okay so now any doubt you have anything you want to ask any question Hello everyone.
Hello. Yes, sir.
What is question?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt? Anything you want to ask?
No, sir.
No, na. Okay.